Well, in other news today, student loan borrowers will now have another month of relief when making their payments. Secretary of Education Betsy DeVos placed an extension on that relief period, moving to the new expiration date to January 31st. The relief period began back in March in response to the COVID-19 pandemic, allowing borrowers to stop making monthly payments without penalty and placing a 0% interest rate on federal loans. Initially, the relief was set to expire on December 31st.